These are fava or broad beans, and it's custom to pinch out the tops to help with black aphid control. But did you know you can eat these? Fava bean leaves are completely edible. They've got a lovely, sweet, soft taste, a bit like spinach. You can use these in salads, or perhaps just fry them off with a little touch of oil and maybe some garlic. Makes really good eating, actually. Thoroughly recommended.